So I have a client, she's an older lady, salt of the earth. She's, every time she calls, I get a nice little smile on my face. And she's in one of those situations where she came to us after some time had passed between the crash happening and her getting in contact with us. And there was a few things we needed to overcome, some mistakes, if you will. She didn't take photos at the crash scene. That's a big must, but we were able to get photos. She didn't go see a doctor right away because she's older. She figured it would just go away. Obviously, women have a higher threshold for pain than a lot of men do. So she was hoping it would just go away. Maybe she slept wrong. You know, what people don't realize is you might not feel pain at the actual crash scene, but you have adrenaline flowing. So either later that night or the next day, when that adrenaline's gone, then you realize, oh, wait. But then you have the hope that it's gonna leave, that it's just, you're not gonna need to go see a doctor. And these are the things that insurance companies love to do to delay your claims. They like to say that, oh, well, you didn't get transported by a helicopter to the hospital, therefore you can't be injured. And that's not true. Everybody knows that's not true, but these are the things that they like to do. So just because you make a mistake on your case is not the end of the world. That's what we're here for. You know, so make sure you take photos. Go get your injuries documented, one. Two, you want to make sure that you go see the doctor so you can start feeling better. Call an attorney who knows what they're doing, who actually does personal injury law on a daily basis, not somebody who just, you know, takes the cases, you know, if and when they come in, and also, you know, handles closing real estate property deals and things like that. No offense to them, it's just a different type of law. There's different nuances involved. You want to make sure that the attorney you're hiring actually lives and breathes personal injury claims. So taking photos, going to see a doctor, going to see an attorney, and being patient, knowing that it's not personal. They're just unreasonable with everybody. And part of your job is to make sure that you get compensated fully and have the attorney help you overcome some of those mistakes you might have made early on. If you have any questions, we're located in Miami. We handle cases throughout Florida. Give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.